5/18 it's made for.
I'm reluctant to buy cheapies because there's a company called, the problem I've had with them.
Without the rubber, he cracks porcelain.
Oh, no, no, no rubber.
Yeah, don't do that. It's notorious.
Lock the flange off, and then just get them out. So instead of having to, because what he was doing is he was setting the headers in and then setting the motor in. I'd rather set the motor in and stuff the pipes on.